Hello everyone, myself Rupesh Singh. I am basically from the state Orissa and my city name is Baripada. So I have come here to as an aspirant for IIM into this CLCP residential program. So I will tell you basically two factors for which I have chosen this program extremely. First of all, the first main factor is we have the very esteemed and eloquent personalities, those who teach us not only in the field of our career, that means IIM, but they also develop our personalities. As we all know, to get into the IIMs, not only your knowledge, but your personality also plays a very important role. So they provide us a basic platform to brush up our skills, not only in the professional, but also in the personal field, which molds you into a great personality. And the second most important factor is hostel facilities. First of all, let me tell you, to get into these hostels, the first and foremost thing is they provide you all type of basic facilities you need in life, right from the fooding, laundry, Wi-Fi facilities, refrigeration facilities, lift is quite good, and apart from that, one of the CL staff is also there with us, which not only helps us in our programs, but also amends us many facilities which develops our career concepts. So the basic important facility is that we stay together in a hostel, which helps us not only in our group discussions, debates, but also helps us to develop each another's weakness and strengths. So I would definitely recommend to my friends and families and everyone from every nook and corner of this world to this very prestigious residential program. Thank you.